So in this segment, we're going to talk about an example of finding a linear combination of matrices. So let's pose the problem statements as follows. If A1 matrix is given to you as 5, 6, 2, 3, 2, 1, another matrix B is given to you, let's call it A2, is given to you as 2.1, 3, 2, 5, 1, 6. Another matrix A3 is given to you, and that's 0, 2.2, 2, 3, 3.5, and 6. So let's suppose somebody gives you these three matrices and says, hey, go ahead and find this particular linear combination of these matrices. Find A1 plus 2, A2 minus 0.5, A3. So it's pretty straightforward. All you have to do is to take this A1 matrix, multiply it by 1 each element. Take this A2 matrix, multiply by 2 each and every element. And take this A3 matrix and multiply each element by minus 0.5, and then simply add element by element. So let's go ahead and do that. So if I'm going to take the first matrix, I'm going to multiply it by 1 because that's what's in front of it, and there's nothing there. It will stay 5, 6, 2, 3, 2, 1. Then I'm going to take the next matrix. I'm going to multiply each element by 2, so I'm putting the 2 here for the time being. 5, 1, and 6. And then I'm going to take the last matrix which is given, and I'm going to multiply by minus 0.5. And I'm putting the A3 matrix here, 0, 2.2, 2, 3, 3.5, and 6. So let's go and see what do we get here. We get 5, 6, 2, 3, 2, 1. Then we go ahead and multiply each element of this matrix here. There are 6 elements here. We'll multiply it by 2. So I get 4.2, 6, 4, 10, 2, 12. And then I take minus 0.5 and I add it to each of those elements. And I get minus 0, doesn't matter, minus 1.1, minus 1, minus 1.5, minus 1.75, and minus 3. That's what I will get there. And all you have to do now is to do element by element addition. So for example, if I want to now find what is the resulting first row, first column, I will take the first row, first column here, 5, then add it to 4.2, and then add it to minus 0, I'll get 9.2. So that's what you will do for each element. So the resulting matrix which you will get by adding all those three matrices is as follows. You will get 9.2, which we just calculated, 10.9, 5, 11.5, 2.25, and 10. So for example, if you are looking at this 10, how did I get this 10? It's simply adding 1 to 12, that's 13. 13 minus 3 is 10, and that's what we get 10. And that is the end of this segment.